In this presentation, we'll look at the creation of the billing process. So, in our sales process, we saw the creation of the sales order, then we did the outbound delivery and the goods issue, and we saw the financial entry happening for that. The next step is to perform the billing process. And upon the billing process, we would need to see the financial entry happening over here. So, in that time, we will have the revenue account credited and the customer account debited. The customer account will be derived from the sales order and the revenue account will be derived using the account determination settings. You need to perform some configurations in the ST module to determine the revenue accounts. Now these revenue accounts can be determined by one of these combinations below: customer group, material group and account key, customer group and account key, material group and account key, general or account key. Now when I say customer group and material group, this is actually customer account assignment group, not the normal customer group. Similarly, when I say material group, it's the material account assignment group, not the material group you just specify in your basic data screen in your material master. This is actually a material account assignment group. They have not mentioned that in the configuration screen. But however, when you call this as material group or customer group, it actually means the material account assignment group. Now let's look at this setting in the system. So we come to our SAP IMG menu path, sales and distribution, basic functions, account assignment slash costing, and here we have the section called revenue account determination. This is where you need to do the necessary settings to determine the revenue account. Now if you look at this section over here at the bottom, assign GL accounts, I'm just going to execute. And you have these options coming up here. These are the standard 5 options, and this was someone has done a customized option. Let's look at one of this option, material group slash account assignment key. This is your material account assignment group. And you can see there's a condition type over here. There's application over here. The chart of accounts is here. A sales org is here. The material account assignment group is here. And the account key is here. And you can specify the GL account. Now let's see how this all been set up. Let me go back one step. And let's look at the first step, check master data relevant for account assignment. So I'm going to execute this transaction code, and the short transaction code for this is OVK5. And when you execute that, you get two options, materials account assignment groups and customers account assignment groups. Let's look at the first one, materials account assignment groups. So I'm going to select this option over here. And you can see by default, there are some all in the system, and then other users also could create some more. Now we can see food material, trading goods, services, finished goods and so on. Now suppose I want to have a revenue account for my cakes products and I want to have another revenue account for my muffins products. So then I can need to create separate account assignment groups which I can specify in the material master to differentiate that any sales from this particular account assignment group should hit my revenue cakes accounts and any sales from this account assignment group should hit my muffins sales accounts. So I'm going to create two account assignment groups now and then mention one for cakes and one for muffins. So I'm going to select new entries over here and I'll call this one C1 just to identify that as cakes. So I'll call this cakes and I'll call this one as M1 and I'll call this muffins. This is based on my two main products. Save the transaction. And that will generate a transport request because it's a config and data is saved now. And I'm just going to close this screen. Next thing I'm going to do is I need to mention this account assignment group in my material master. So let me go on to that. MM02 is to change my material master and I'm going to choose one of my finished goods products. 3030, that is my cake with icing, 1 kilogram cake with icing, and select data and check all the sales org related information over here and then press OK to continue. And here in sales org 2 is where you assign the account assignment group. See, you can see here account assignment group, and here I'm going to select This is Cakes.